Time now for one of your big questions. And this week, Kacie from Widnes asks, why do trees live a long time? Well, Tom Luca from the Natural History Museum has this one for us.
It's a great question. It's actually all about lifespans. If you think about it, some organisms on Earth have incredibly short lifespans. So take insects, for example. The reason insects sometimes only live for days or weeks is because everything is trying to eat them. Things like frogs and lizards and birds, they're chasing them the whole time. So it makes no sense for them to have a really long life because they're gonna get eaten. They try and shrink their whole life into a very short space of time. The Greenland shark, which is an awesome shark that can live, we think, more than 400 years. Why? It's because the Greenland shark is enormous. There's not many animals out there that's gonna try and eat a Greenland shark. So you've got insects here, short lives, Greenland shark, really long life, humans, we're kind of in the middle, and then way over here you've got trees. Some trees, I mean oak trees for instance, some of them can live 500 or even 1,000 years. That is ridiculous. Why? It's because once an oak tree gets to a certain size, nothing can tear it down and eat it. So the oak tree can afford to take things a bit more slowly, spend loads of its energy on producing seeds for as long as possible, and having itself a really, really long and successful life. Life cycles and lifespans are one of the most beautiful things in nature.